Hi everyone, my name is Annie Fairfax from the blog AnnieWearsIt.com, and today I'm going to be showing you what I picked up from the Fashion Outlet Chicago. If you've never heard of this outlet mall, it's really amazing. I mean, it's only a stone's throw from the Chicago O'Hare Airport, which makes it the perfect place to go during a layover, and they are home to some of the only luxury outlets in the Midwest. For instance, they have a Gucci outlet, a Prada outlet, a Burberry outlet. They have pretty much everything, and it's amazing. I went and had the opportunity to go shopping there. It was really fun. They invited me out to go shopping there and check out the luxury aspect of what the mall has to offer, and so I get to share it with all of you as well, and I'm just so excited to show you what I picked up. So first things first, I'm going to tell you a little bit about the mall and all that you can do there. So they have an incredible concierge service, honestly one of the best I've ever seen, and it's really unique because you can go, like I said, it's right next to O'Hare Airport, so if you're perhaps there for a layover, you want to go check it out, they have a place where you can store your luggage. And you get a tag, and someone guards it the whole time, so you know that it's safe, you don't have to lug it around, you don't have to try to like navigate the Gucci outlet, which is super crowded, by the way, and so amazing, with your gigantic luggage. So that's just one of the really convenient things that concierge offers. Another is that they can even print your boarding pass for O'Hare Airport, which is amazing because as you know, I'm sure, frequent travelers, it's really important to have that boarding pass printed off when you get there. It saves you so much time once you're at the airport. You don't have to try to figure out where to do it, wait in line, and all that stuff at the airport. It's just taken care of for you. And they also have a really convenient currency exchange there for you at the concierge. So that way, if you're coming perhaps from another country or you're about to leave the United States, you can swap your money for what for the currency of the country you're going to, and it just makes it really convenient for everyone who visits or shops there. Another awesome aspect of the outlet mall is the collection, which is their amazing collection of art. They have almost 2 dozen different pieces from artists from all over the world, some of which were commissioned specifically for the outlets, making it really a unique place to shop while interacting with art. And speaking of interacting, a lot of them are interactive. There's one specific, I think it's on the second level, near the Gucci outlet actually, where you go to this display and it'll have a number that you can text. So just send a text message along with your name and you'll receive back a custom piece of art. And it was so fun. Every single one is unique, so it's specific to you, and it's something that the artist actually has made individually for everyone, so they can have their own customized piece of art. It makes it really accessible and it's completely free. So it's also another little fun thing to stop and kind of do while you're at the mall, break up your shopping, and then you can show it off to your friends, put it on Instagram, and be like, hey look, I have a custom made piece of art. How cool is that? Speaking of savings, there are so many amazing opportunities. As I mentioned, it's an outlet mall. Every single store at the outlets is an outlet. They have a really extensive list. So they have Aldo, Armani, Banana Republic, Barney's New York, Bloomingdale's, Body Shop, Boss Outlet, Build-A-Bear Workshop, Calvin Klein, the Calvin Klein Underwear, Chico's, Claire's, Coach, Cole Haan, the Disney Store Outlet, DKNY, El Tahari. You can check out all the different stores that they have, but as I mentioned, every single one is an outlet, and every single one has incredible savings. To even increase your savings further, you can buy savings pass. So what it is, it costs $5 and you buy it at the concierge, and it gives you extra discounts for all of these stores. So for example, at Coach, you get 10% off your purchase. And that's really significant when you consider the fact that a lot of these outlet stores have not only discounted prices on the tag, but they're also running specials, and then you get extra discounts from the savings pass on top of that. So you can find some incredible deals, which I'll show you in just a sec what I picked up. It's so cool. Another example is that, let's see, Famous Footwear, you get $5 off your purchase, which, I mean, that pays for this thing itself, for the savings pass itself. So Barney's New York Warehouse, you get 10% off on top of their already discounted prices. So we went there and they had things like Christian Louboutin, they had Gucci there as well. And these pieces weren't full price either, they are already discounted. So for instance, there's a pair of red bottom heels I was looking at, and they were originally, I think, like $900 or something like that. They were marked down to $650, and then everything in the store was an additional, I think, 25% off. And then with this, you get another 10% off. So, I mean, that's just so much cheaper than you'd be able to buy it at any other store or full price online. And it was just incredible. Everything, obviously, is authentic. So it's a fantastic way to stack up on amazing pieces, unique pieces that are deeply discounted so that you get to benefit from it. Okay, so I'm going to show you what I picked up. I stopped in a few stores. Well, actually, I went to pretty much every store. Like I said, there are some stores that were running 50% off of already reduced tags, and then the savings pass gave you extra savings. So it was just incredible, some of the deals that I found. I stopped at the Prada outlet, which is the only one in the Midwest, and it was phenomenal. Their customer service there was just unbelievable. I mean, I've been to other Prada stores before, and of course they have some of the world's best customer service, but I was just blown away. I mean, they were right there, they were so attentive, they were so ready to help us with whatever we needed. They answered all of our questions, they helped me find, they have clothing there as well, and they helped me kind of try things on and brought me different sizes, and it was just amazing how much it seemed like they cared. And I mean, honestly, they were treating us like family. It was amazing. So of course I couldn't go to the Midwest only Prada outlet and not pick something up. I picked up this gorgeous Prada crossbody bag, which has an embossed Prada logo on it, and it has gorgeous gold hardware, as you can see, and a beautiful black leather tassel. And I just couldn't believe, so this purse is originally, I believe, I want to say almost $2,000, and they had it there for $800, so it was just such significant savings. I mean, it's completely brand new, obviously. They're not like damaged items, they're not returned items, they're just things that are maybe a season or two behind retail stores, and either they made too many or they were just really popular stores that the brand wants to kind of provide at a little bit lower price point. And so this was one of them, and again, it didn't have any defects. I mean, this thing is so gorgeous. I picked it up because I don't actually have a black leather handbag, and I felt like that was a really good staple that I could wear with a lot of different things. So as you see, the beautiful logo right here has a gold zipper, gold hardware, and then it has also the Prada label on the side, which I think is really beautiful. It's a metal hardware. And then there's also this really beautiful strap as well. And then you can take the straps off the bag as well if you want to convert it into maybe a clutch. But I like it as a crossbody. You can shorten the strap and just carry it as a regular handbag. But I fell in love with this bag when I saw it. It also, they had it in navy, and I want to say light pink, I think. But I saw the black, and I was just blown away. It was so pretty. The one that was on the floor to have tried on was a little bit damaged, just because there's a couple scratches right here, and I mean, if I was going to invest in a handbag, I wanted it to look brand new, of course. So they went in the back and they found me this one, which was so gorgeous and completely pristine. So this is like my new favorite purse. I've been carrying it around everywhere. I just can't believe what a good deal it was. You know, I mean, it was more than 50% off. So it was just so much fun shopping there. They had sunglasses, they had clothing, they obviously had handbags, they had things for men and women. They had shoes, they had keychains and glasses that you could have fitted for prescriptions as well. It was just unbelievable, the selection that they had. And like I mentioned, it was only like a season behind what you'd find on their website or retail store. So I was so excited. Like, this is one of the highlights of my trip. Oops. Another store that I went to, if you know anything about me, you know that I love Ralph Lauren. So I went to their Polo Ralph Lauren outlet. This is actually a men's sweatshirt that I picked up. But just to kind of give you an idea, they had items that were still on their website. So things that were either on the sale section of the website or things that had just been moved to the sales section. So it was just only a little bit behind, but I mean, they had an amazing selection of jeans, they had jackets, they had flannels, they had button-ups, they had sweatshirts like this, so it was perfect for fall. And I picked up this. It's technically a men's, but it's so soft, and I got a little bit oversized so it can be cozy for fall. I'll show you down below in the description. Keep an eye on my Instagram, Annie Fairfax, and you will be able to see how I style this, but it's so cute. So to give you an idea of the savings at Polo Ralph Lauren outlet, this was originally, I want to say, $128, and it was marked down 40% off, and then they had a text coupon where you got an additional 15% off. So I'm not sure what the math works out on that, but I mean, I got a great deal on this. It's so soft, so comfortable, and I've been wearing it a lot with my new handbag. Came across was at the Coach outlet, and it is this beautiful pastel pink handbag, which has the embossed carriage, and the leather is so thick, so soft, and so beautiful. It has a leather keychain and a short little handle, and inside there are three pockets, as well as a strap that you can hook on to make it a little bit longer, or a crossbody bag if you prefer. And this was originally, I want to say $4.28, and I think I paid $89 for it. So it was a fantastic deal, and it's so well made. I used to like Coach back in like middle school, high school, and I kind of moved away from the brand because I didn't think the quality was that great. And so when I went into the outlet, I wasn't really expecting much because I'd been kind of out of touch with the brand. I wasn't quite sure what direction they were going in now. And I picked this up, and it's so, it's like, it's not too heavy to carry, but you can tell that it's a sturdy, really well-made bag. The seams on the back here are just so beautiful. The stitching is gorgeous on it. The hardware is really shiny, and it's really quality. So for $89, I thought this was a steal. And of course, I took it home with me. Some of the other stores I went into to give you more ideas of how well you can save here was the Tory Burch outlet, where they had, I can't remember, they're like the little flap bags with the T on top. And if I think of the name, I'll put it in the description below. But those are typically, I think, $400, $500 bags. They were on sale for $105 at the small. I was blown away. I mean, if I needed even more purses, I would have picked them up. But they had just such a great selection. They had shoes, they had keychains, they had so many more purses than I knew they ever had made. And it was just incredible to see everything there, all the savings. That was another store, like Gucci, that was just full of people. I could barely move through that one, but it was just such a fun experience to kind of go and see the great selection, the great variety of stores, the designer products that were so deeply discounted, and then things more like Ralph Lauren and other brands that were, you can kind of find outlets around the mall, around the Midwest. Like for instance, I know there's a Ralph Lauren outlet in the outlet mall in Auburn Hills, Michigan, as well as one of the outlet malls in Birch Run, Michigan. But the savings at this one, honestly, I think were better deals. So Chicago obviously is a really busy city, and if you're visiting, I can't recommend checking this out enough. It's just a really great way to find deals on brands that you love and might not otherwise be able to kind of fit into your budget right now. So even if you have a bigger budget, you can still buy more at these outlets. So I mean, you have $1,000 to spend, let's say you're going on a shopping spree, and instead of just buying half a Prada bag, you can buy a Prada bag, a sweatshirt from Ralph Lauren, and a Coach bag like what I did. And it's just amazing. I mean, you might as well make your money go farther. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you haven't noticed, I've been posting a little bit more regularly. I have missed doing YouTube videos a lot. I think it's something that's so fun, and it's a lot more, I feel, interactive and kind of personal than perhaps my blog posts might be. And it's just another way for me to get kind of connect with you guys, which I've really missed. So I've been putting out a few videos. They're primarily travel. You can check them out in my channel. I've also updated all of the channel art on my YouTube channel. So all my old videos have a beautiful beautiful facelift. So if you want to go check those out, view some of the playlists I've put together for you. I put a lot of time into it, so I hope you like it. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notifications, so that way you will be notified when I post new videos. So in the meantime, follow me at Instagram at Annie Fairfax, and check out my blog, anniewearsit.com. And I'll see you next time. Thank you so much.